7. Here's a tuck turn maybe to make count. 5, 6, 7, and a pass 5 with the tuck. Tonight's new move. Here's a 6 count version. First drop, set, triple, and first twist, triple. We'll stop there for a set. Really sink into every part of this. So sinking in here and here. We worked on follow frame and lead to the smooth, and that's kind of key the whole thing. And then we did the next one, which is counterclockwise, which is a little more unusual for the follow. Half step, triple, and step, step, triple. So the lead, I'm just following.